Hope nobody comes underneath this tent and sees me dancing like this in the sawdust. But you get to a point in your life where you stop caring about what other people see you doing. I remember reading about David getting to that point when he brought me an order back to God's people. He said, this is a time in this nation's history where they don't need a king right now. They need a priest of God. As many people as I can with the gospel.